It's Sydney's.
Jesus!
So what's he doing in the room?
He told me to hold it for him for the event.
Ah! Sorry, but I don't know me.
Well, let's see how it goes.
Okay. Jesus.
Hello.
White money.
Yeah, how are you?
Hi. What are you doing in my estate?
I'm trying to locate Juval Estate.
Oh, Juval, you're close. So just turn left and... I wish I could take you.
Of course you can take me now. Okay, I'm gonna know. Why are you doing all this song?
I'm here with my boyfriend.
Who be this one? My block your papa.
Sorry, just turn left and you ask when you get there, okay?
Okay, no problem.
Alright then.
Okay. She says she wants a man to treat her right.
This one is much and you're still holding me.
That's what I do for you.
If I give you some otamiemie, you know.
You like what you see? You like?
Babe! Are you leaving because of the money?
Oh, sorry. I don't understand, babe. It's dollars. See?
Don't do this.
You don't do that.
Oh, beauty!
So you're going?
I'll buy you chicken. Or is it chocolate you like?
I'll never be broke in my life.
Did you give my number to?
I don't understand.
You don't understand? Over 1,000 people have called me today telling me they want to go on one free trip with white money.
1,000 people? You behind neck? They read your number.
Another number. Hello?
Hello, brother. Is this white money?
This is not white money!
Jesus.
What's in this?
I'm on available. They know they see me. I'm on available.
Fine boy. How are you?
I'm fine.
Okay. Where are you going to come? Let me take you to where you're going to. Let me spoil you a little bit. I can even change that phone you have there to the latest iPhone.
Don't bother. My boyfriend is okay with the one I got for.
I'm fine, boy. Don't you want to?
I'm not going. Can't stay with my girlfriend. Just
leave him
go
now. Leave him alone. He doesn't want to go with you.
Okay.
Jesus.
Hey! Ha! You got a trust man.
I'm here.
How did you get to my car?
Don't worry about that one. Let's go and get the phone.
What phone?
The phone you promised me now.
Hey. I'm sorry. It was a prank.
Is it?
Prank? Tell me that it's a prank. Go and get me the phone, Joe.
It was a prank, oh, babe.
Where's my phone?
We just free.
What have I done myself?
So after everything I've done for this guy, he's still not contented.
Child!
It's okay. Bike, let's go. Yeah!
Yes, can you help us sign here?
I should sign?
Yes, sign.
What for?
Apparently, you should exceed your stay of 2 days. The security will throw you out of here.
Please just sign.
Sorry, if you don't know me.
So how was your day now?
Can you please excuse us? You see, this time around, we're doing it raw.
Go.
All the protection, we're going to grind so raw.
Please sign.
You don't know why it's
I
going on.
Sign?
Yes.
What's the meaning of all this? Why do I have to sign? What am I signing for?
Alright, okay. You said you want it without protection, which means if you should get pregnant, My client is not responsible.
Yeah, babe, just sign. Thank you.
Madam, what would you guys like to eat?
Babe, who is she?
Yeah, so she's the house girl I just employed. You know, I just got her here so she can cook, clean the place, and just keep everything in order around here. Hey! And I trust her, don't worry.
You trust her?
Yes, I trust her.
He shocked you!
So what am I signing for this time around?
Alright, okay. My client is heavily attracted to God Bless Africa. In the process of you catching them doing ta-ta-ta, you shouldn't be held responsible or reliable for that piece.
You know what? Get out.
But madam!
Get out of my house!
Happy birthday.
Hey, babe. Look, I don't want us to be ordering food from outside anymore, okay?
Okay.
I'm going to make us some meal and stock off the fridge.
Aww.
And then I'll feed you some, alright?
She loves me like that. Like damn, damn, damn.
Babe. I got it.
Are you sure?
It's not every time we go out you have to pay.
So this is love.
I got it.
Mm-hmm. What if I
told you that I love you? Would you tell me that you love me? Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I was
running through the air. Wala wala wala.
Run.
Password.
This is shocking me.
You don't want anybody going through your phone, okay?
Hey! Impossible.
Aww.
Yeah.
This unrest. We feel much better, okay? Okay. Sorry.
Thank you. Hey, babe. You and your friend should come with me. Let's go shopping. New Chanel, Saint Laurent, Gucci bag,
high style. Babe.
Hey.
When you're done eating, come for dessert upstairs.
Oh. It's past 11. You're still sleeping. Your age mate are outside and you're still sleeping. Wake up.
I don't want peace. I want problems always.
Women are scorpions. They are vampires.
Baby, I need money for my hair. It's almost 2 weeks now. I've not made my hair.
This is my last card. I want you to buy food. I want to buy food. Yes!